Hello. Oops. Alright. What do we got? We got it. This beast. Busy Rich. Kerry King signature. And what special is this here? I got this Warman Warblades. Can we see it? Can you see it? Alright. But alright, we got this nice Kerry King Warlock with this awesome paint job. Not the awesome as that. Alright. Both are awesome. Alright, what do we got? We got a wraparound bridge. Black, of course. Tone, three-way switch, and master volume. And of course this awesome headstock. This is bolt-on. But sounds quite good and fun. We got a 24 frets, 25.5 scale. And what else? So, this gets awesome. Originally, this gets original Busy Rich pickups, which are quite loud and just trashy, hot pickups. But I found this Warman's. I put it there, and to me, it works. Just a simple test. Sorry, a bridge. So, neck pickup is just quite bassy and loud, and how it should be. And this bridge pickup is sharp and high gain, but this is not like high gain. So these are like 13.5 k-ohms, so not so hot, but enough hot. Very good for thrash music, so no problems there. So, what we can do? We can do a lot. As you can hear, this screams, and one good thing about these pickups, these are rally pickups, blade pickups, so no worries about poles, so direct mount. What else? Proper bridge, little bit odd to hear if you play here. This is. Very good response about this low volume. Is Rich with this awesome graphics. So, cheers and stay safe and bye bye.